I think they're fine though.
Yeah, who cares? It's WrestleMania.
Yeah.
Do you want to wear that hat or your other hat?
What do you think is better?
I'm a little bit quirky in my style.
Becky is a steampunk fantasy.
Steampunk, it's kind of Victorian industrial style.
Her hair, the hat, the clocks, the wheels.
I've never seen anybody wear anything like I do in the ring, and it's a way to stand out.
I worked on these abs, and then I'm like, what did I work so hard on my abs?
Totally. That's how you are. You just want to look your best all the time.
She's going to be wearing Eddie's gear.
The gear that I wear for WrestleMania was inspired by when Eddie Guerrero won his first championship, the WWE title, at No Way Out.
For the first time in his career, Eddie Guerrero is WWE champion!
So it was the gear from when he beat Brock.
Yep.
So now what was the significance of that to you? Like that particular match? Or?
Because he won.
You were a huge Eddie fan.
I was the biggest, and I was so happy.
It's a great story. Not the gear Eddie wore, but
no.
The same.
Yeah,
yeah. Similar.
Well, the only reason we asked is she's got pieces of her dad's robe in hers.
WrestleMania 24, my dad had this blue sequined robe. And the seamstress that worked on it took pieces of that robe, and that's how she created mine.
Yeah, the robe.
We had the same flower for the button on his robe and my robe. The lining was the same.
When I go like this, all that silver was his entire lining.